Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You shouldn't have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go. What's the problem?
Ugh. Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough, both of you. Shit, come on.
All right,
come
dude, on. Chill. Chill, dude.
Damn it! I thought I told you kids to check everything.
We did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it? Damn it! Okay. Okay.
Look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
Oh, damn.
Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
Got it.
Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec. Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yeah, I was going to agree with that. That this is getting very curious.
Yeah, sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy. Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Wow. He just...
So... What was that about?
He, said to stay inside. That we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me?
Am.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside. Until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
Yeah, that's the question. What the hell are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
What?
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? Alright, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like, Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
He did seem freaked out. He was just concerned. Yeah, let's be apprehensive. He was freaked out about something, to be honest. The way he just ran out. I mean, drived out. I said ran out. The way he ran out. I mean, drived. Oh my gosh. The way he drived out and stormed. That was crazy.
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Facts.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good, all right? We get it. You know, you don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Someone got to give. Whatever, man. Well, that is true. He is really responsible. He's the leader. Well, he's the only person that has to be responsible. And, you know. Well, I'm going to be dismissive. I'm going to be...
Whatever, man.
It's going to be fine, man. Trust me. It's going to be chill.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee, let's do this. Okay, first things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something. All right, let's do this.
I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you've found. Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes, with temperance comes deferred gratification. There's more I can show you, if you like.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd say that. You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Here we are, stranded, in the great American wild with nothing but our wits to guide us.
Will humanity prevail, or will we grow ravenous and resort to eating the flesh of the deceased like I saw in that one plane crash movie? First course, filet au Jacob. Rich and full-bodied, this rare beefcake may leave an irritating taste lingering on the palate. An acquired taste, some would say. Wow.
What?
Looks like you're trying to thread a needle with a packet of loose sausages.
Oh my god, I'm almost done, okay? Jesus Christ. And for the record, your analogies are very hurtful.
Okay, I'm almost there. One second.
Shock it. Nah, I'm not gonna kick the door.
There we go! And, Viola, your hair clip, madam.
Yeah, you can keep it.
It's not too shabby, huh?
Yeah.
Took you long enough. Good with your hands. I'm just gonna go, yeah.
I like a man who's good with his hands.
Yeah, well, they call me Mr. Magic Fingers.
No, they don't.
Oh.
Okay. So, if I were a beer, where would I be hiding? Beep, 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 beep.
What
beep,
are you doing?
Beep. Oh, it's my beer dar. Helps me dar for beers.
Huh. How am I just noticing how super lame you are?
What? But it. It's my beard art, dude.
I'm gonna go over here. Wow, the kids really wiped this place out. Mr. H loved his accessories. Think it's locked. Don't know what I was expecting.
Oh, hell yeah! Oh, jackpot! Hey, check out my giant melon.
Oh.
See, you just cut a hole in it.
Mm-hmm.
You pour in your vodka. It's party time.
You pour the vodka right in it.
Yeah, it's the most fun you could have with a hole in a watermelon. Well, second most.
Okay, I'm gonna leave you two alone and go look for some more party supplies.
This guy Jacob, he never stops. Alright guys, here we go. Chapter 2, Truth or Dare. Alright, so this game has been amazing. Never stops. I've been getting addicted to this game. And I'm sure y'all guys enjoying it so far as much as I am, because this is amazing. The hell's this? Not a poster?
Harem Scarum?
That looks like the same poster we looked at in the prologue. The beginning of the prologue. But there goes Jacob. Okay. Let's go ahead and look around. I wanted to get as much tarot as I could find, because I don't think.
Why is this crap?
Like, I have a feeling that I missed out on. I have a feeling I missed out on another tarot, to be honest. Because when I was with the La Llorona, I think there was two tarots that I left out. So I only found one tarot, so I feel like I left out another tarot. So feels like there was two tarots that I left on in chapter one.
Hello, old friends. Oh, yeah.
Scare Jacob or leave the props? Oh, man, this is not a good idea. Why not? It's going to scare Jacob, even though he's not going to like it.
Can't pass up an opportunity like this.
In one bit.
Okay. Have y'all ever seen a grown man crap his pants? Because you're about to.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. All right. Now, where should I hide? Jacob!
Emma? Hello? Look, if you're trying to scare me, it's not gonna work.
You're not scared of clowns?
What? No, they're funny.
You think this is supposed to be funny?
I mean, yeah.
Well, do you think it's funny now, little boy? You want to join 20 of my sexy clown friends in a tiny car that somehow fits us all like it's no big deal?
What?
Moment's gone.
Wow. Okay. Wait, is there another one? There was a spider. I don't even think it'll let me choose. It says leave the props or scare Jacob. So let's go this way. Well, that was weird. Let's go and keep looking around. Alright. Here we go. Must be something around here behind this door. Oh, Jacob or kick the door? Let's go ahead and call Jacob. Go ahead and get this man to lockpick this door, even though it's going to take long.
Jacob! Come check this out.
Alrighty then. Door, buckle up because you are about to meet your maker. Done. Whoa! Whoa.
The fucking mother love.
Good golly, Miss Molly. No wonder he kept this place locked up.
Think he'll be pissed when we raid his stash?
What? No. I mean, he left us stranded here. It's like, human rights, or whatever.
Sure. Yeah.
All right. Now, let's see what we are working with. Hold that. The door will latch otherwise. Oh. Hell yeah. In and out. Job done. Boom.
I want to look around.
Go for it.
All right. Let's go and look around. Oh.
Jacob, check this out.
What? I can't move or else the door will latch.
They look like camping supplies.
Oh, okay. There's tents back at the fire pit, so just let's go.
Did a bear do this?
Wow. What's this?
Oh.
What? What is it?
A gun.
Oh, cool.
And a code. Okay. I'm done.
Anything else? Looks kind of like a BB gun. I ain't gonna lie. But bigger though. Looks nice.
So you're really gonna keep the gun, huh?
Yeah. For bears.
Okay. Well, I am gonna find something to haul this lot back to camp.
All right, let's go ahead and head back. All right, I wanted to check something out. Let me go ahead and check the turrets again because it feels like I did miss out something. There goes the temperance. I think there's, yeah, there wasn't going to show anything else. All right. Yep. It kind of just stuck by me. I feel like I did miss out another turret on chapter one. So I'm going to try to get as much turrets as possible. Because I don't want to miss out all the turrets. So, that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. Try to get all the turrets as I can. A way out.
Alright.
I'm in.
Hey, very nice. What else is in there?
Just some fireworks.
Oh, fireworks?
Yeah, but I don't think we should.
No, Emma. Fireworks.
Jacob is an idiot. This man can't be serious. Take the fireworks? I don't know, that's a good idea. But hey, like, I feel like that's kind of risky, right? To take the fireworks? I don't know. That's like a 50-50 chance, right? Anything can happen. Oh, well, what the heck. If something happens, I think I'm probably going to go ahead and edit it out and redo it and leave the fireworks next time. Here we go.
You know,
but I doubt it.
You're right. Fireworks.
Yeah, hell yeah. Fireworks. Oh. And might I just add, fireworks.
Hey, I found these, like, torn up bags back there. They were pretty messed up, and I think they might have had blood on them.
Oh, stop. Stop. Stay right there. Oh, dude! Peanut butter butter pops! Dude, peanut butter fucking butter pops!
Those for kids? What are... Yeah, I don't want to judge, so... I'm gonna be affectionate.
What are butter pops?
No!
What?
I can't believe it! Okay, pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops! Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth! Pop! Oh my god, they're like the greatest snack of all time.
What are they? Are they like popcorn?
What? No. They're nothing like popcorn. They're like their own thing, like their own subgenre of food snack. You know what? I haven't had these since I was a kid. You are in for such a treat.
Okay, wait. Is there an expiration date on that bag?
No, they're still good.
Oh my god, they're like 20 years old, aren't they?
Okay, look, they predate expiration dates.
Blah.
Well, you're gonna love them.
Blah.
Oh my god. All right. Well. I saw a wheelbarrow out front, so we can load up all our booty in there.
I'm sorry, what?
Booty? Oh, it means like, Like treasure or butts?
No, before that.
Wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like a barrel with wheels. You can put stuff in it and just wheel it around.
Oh, I see.
Ladies first.
Yeah. Which way?
Wow.